Bonjour. So, children, today we are going to do question number 6, 7, and 8 of your book. So, in question number 6, you have to reply in a negative way. So, I hope you remember the table that we have done, this one. Okay, les expressions négatives. Fine. So, have a look. I have done a few questions here. Now, question number 1, est-ce qu'il y a quelque chose dans ta sac? Now, first of all, you just have a look which kind of expression given here. It's quelque chose. So, with quelque chose, you will write, ne rien. Okay? Ne rien. So, before verb ne and after verb rien. So, now, we will write, no, il n'a rien dans ton sac. Why n apostrophe s? Because y we treat as vowel. So n apostrophe s, then y a rien. Next one. Est-ce qu'il voit quelqu'un? Quelqu'un. With quelqu'un, we use na person. Na person. So no, il n'a voit person. Il n'a voit personne. Now, if you see question number 3, est-ce que quelqu'un voit ses journaux? Now, again, quelqu'un here. So, quelqu'un ke saath, person will come. So, no, in place of person or quelqu'un, we write person. Ne voit ses journaux. Now, manges-tu toujours des escargots? Escargot is snails. So, do you always eat escargot or snails? So, no, I never. With always, what come? It's jamais. Jamais. Okay, so here we will write, no, je ne mange jamais d'escargot. Va-il quelque chose? No, il n'a voit rien. Tu es déjà dans la classe? Now with déjà what will come? With déjà we write ne pas encore. Ne pas encore. So here what will come? No, je ne suis pas encore dans la classe. Il y a encore du café? Il y a encore de café. What is encore? Still. So, negative expression will be no plus. Okay. So, the answer will be no. Il n'a plus de café. Fine. So, I have done these 7. Rest of these you have to do by yourself by looking at that table. Now, question number 7. Mettez les phrases à la forme interrogative. You have to convert these sentences into interrogative form. It's easy. We have already done. Okay. So, similarly, few of them I have done. Marie prend des leçons de piano. So, what will you write? Marie prend elle des leçons de piano. We have to write the pronoun here. Cet acteur est célèbre. Cet acteur est-il célèbre? Okay. Si. Caroline a 13 ans. Caroline a 13 ans. So you, the question will be Caroline a-t-elle 13 ans? See, when the two vowels are coming together, we put T in between and we put this dash. Okay. Madame Lambert prend l'autobus. So the question will be Madame Lambert prend l'autobus. Jean a deux sœurs. Jean have two sisters. So question will be Jean a-t-il deux sœurs? Okay, because A and I both are vowels, so we are putting T in between. Okay, so rest of the questions you will do by yourself. Question number 8. Corrige la faute dans chaque phrase. You have to correct the error. Okay, now in first one, it's very easy. Je me ne rase pas. As you can see, I told you that na will come before reflexive pronoun. So the answer is janama raspa. Leve vu vu? No. Vu vu leve. Okay. Now il nya pa person dans la chambre. So with person pa will not come. So the answer will be il nya person dans la chambre. Regarde la télé. See, do E coming together? No. We have to put between, T in between. Okay, so regatel la tele. Manjo nu a with ar. The spelling of manjo is incorrect. It's manjio. J-E-O-N-S. Okay. Now, u tu va pondo le cons. So the question will, u va tu pondo la cons. Okay, like this. So in the same manner, you have to do the rest of the questions, children. Other questions we will do in the next class. Okay? So please look at the table and then do these questions. Au revoir.